Hello everybody, today I'll be answering a request from Chase Rossi about making a tutorial for the slot machine, and let's get going. You do the cannon trick here, start up with the making a circle. If you want to make a perfect circle, you have to place a block on every single one of these sticks around the cannon, but today we only want to place a block on every second one. Like this, and now you scale it in to the 0.2 scale. Here I actually do a little mistake. I only scale it out one stud. If you want to make things easier for yourself, you're gonna scale it out two studs right away, because I'm gonna do that anyway in a minute. Now you paint it white and you place signs on all the flat surfaces here around the circle. And don't worry too much if it's the wrong way or something. You can turn around the signs afterwards like this. And now I just make it so it's even all over the place and around the circle like this. Now you wanna put some emojis on, and I usually go to this website and write emoji cup paste, and I can go and I can choose something from here. But if you are on mobile or if you have some emoji system on your computer, then you can just use whatever you feels whatever is easy for you. And you just choose emojis and place them on the signs all the way around here. And remember, there is always a cherry on one of these machines. There's always a cherry. And now you can just turn around the signs that is the wrong way, so they are all the same direction all the way around. Choose all the signs and make them transparent like this. Now I just see that the white alien and the tooth here is not a very good choice, because it's almost invisible on the white background, so I'm just gonna change those real quick. Now you wanna move the signs closer to the circle, so there's not a gap between the pictures and the circle. Do that with every sign here, like this. Now it's time to place a wheel in the middle here, right in the middle. You move it up, and it's important that it's completely centered, like this. And now this is where I realized that the wheel is not wide enough for the signs, so I have to go in and scale out half a stud to both sides here. And if you you scale it out two studs right away, then you can just skip this part because it's a little hard. I have to like glitch in the camera to reach the blocks, but like this. Now it's four wide, and this is how it should be. Now you wanna put a block to attach the wheel to the small wheel to the big wheel that we made. Attach it like this. I put two, but you don't have to do that, but you never know, it's built a boat, you know, stuff can break, so replace it like this. And you can paint it black so it doesn't show. And now you copy and be careful not that the signs, the invisible signs, cannot touch each other. If you are too close, then it will touch each other, and once you you load your save, it will be stuck together. So you have to leave just a tiny little gap between each segment of this. Like this. Now you go inside here, place a block. Place a block on the other one. Like this. And you scale it to touch the wheel over here, so it sticks together. Paint it black. And now you can just do like a this is going to be the background. When you look at the rolling wheels here, and you attach it to the ground. And now you place a block and move up in the air. This is to make some blinders, so that when you the camera is looking down at the wheel, it won't get all the surroundings in the picture. And then, yes, you scale it up like this. Now you want to place a camera facing the right way, of course. And there you go here and remove the crosshairs. So it doesn't have any crosshairs, and put it in the right position. Check it that it looks straight down on the wheels. And you can just move these blinders so they fit. Paint it black. Like this. Just check. It looks good. Now it's time for some programming here. We place some delay blocks. Place 8 delays. And now you choose these first 6 ones here. And you set to delay 0.5. And you choose these two here and select delay 2. And now you connect. Oh, I just saw here that there's a block that shows on the other side. It's not supposed. Let me just fix it real quick. Now you connect the delays like I show you here. This one here goes to the first wheel. This one goes to the second wheel. And this one goes to the third wheel. And now you connect these like this. And now you take this one and connect to here. And you connect this one to the first wheel again. This one to the second wheel. And this one to the third wheel. And now you connect these like this. Just like that. And the last one you connect to the camera, like I show you here. Just like that. This is how it's supposed to look. And now it's time to build a slot machine. And I'm not gonna go into detail about that. You can just build it how you want it. So I'm just gonna skip this part real quick. Now it's time to place a switch on your slot machine, like this, and it connects to the right delay block. It should look like this. And also you wanna connect the switch to the camera also, like this. Now it's time to save your build. It's very important that you save before the next step, because if there's some trouble, then you don't have to start over or something. Now you select the wheels here and unanchor them, and hopefully they don't fall down. Perfect. and now you can just make these delay blocks invisible. And you can also make the switch invisible. Now it's time to try out our slot machine. And it works perfectly. So, this is the slot machine. And thank you once again to Chase Rossi for the request. I hope that you will have fun building this. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video and that it was helpful for you. And I would love to hear your feedback or any other topics you would like to see me cover in the future. Suggestions about something I should build or do, or maybe a tutorial of some of my builds or something. Just come forth, bring it on, and I wish you happy building and a creative mind. So please leave a comment and like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.